Oh my god.
حفظت بکنه پسر گلی، ماشاءالله به تو باش آقا.
A very good afternoon to you all, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the celebration of love. On behalf of the bride and the groom, I wish to welcome each and every one of you, dear family and friends. Thank you for being here and sharing the joy of Fourjan and Masoud. پیشا پیش از عزیزان به خصوص سرکار خانم مادر نازنین شاه داماد اجازه میخوام که به احترام به این سنت قدیمی مهمان نوازی ما ایرانی ها بقیه برنامه رو به زبان انگلیسی به احترام مهمانان غیر فارسی زبانمون با باد کنیم. ازتون تشکر میکنم. So thank you for sharing the joy of the bride and the groom. I know a lot of you have traveled long distances to be here and to bring the pleasure of being with you and beginning the new chapter of their lives with your presence here, dear family and friends. They truly appreciate that, and your being here makes the most joyous day of their life even more memorable. Thank you very much for sharing their happiness. When Fujian told me to share a few words before the ceremony, I kept thinking, what can I say about someone who's touched so many hearts with her loving heart, with her way of being of service to the community, to the individuals, to the humanity, with sharing the wonderful amount of love that she has with everyone that her path meets with. And finally, finding the Prince Charming of her life. I've known Fujian for so many years, and I've had the pleasure of getting to know Masoud from the time that he came to Fujian's life, not just as a friend, but someone that I'm delighted to see sitting there now and sharing the rest of the life of my dear, dear friend. The timing was impeccable for them both. And it's funny how destiny plays beautiful games and bring two wonderful people together for them to realize, get to know, and appreciate the loving heart and the pure intention of simply being wonderful. And that is the new beginning of their lives. Anyway, I kept thinking of how to talk about Fujian, how to include and welcome Masoud to our lives, our side of friends and family. And then I realized that, as always, she's done my work. The two of them have done my work beautifully. And I am going to read it to you in a minute, because whatever I tried to articulate couldn't even come close to what they have managed to communicate with one another and decide to go by as the rule and regulation of loving, of living together. And we learn from each other. So in a minute, I'm going to share their words with you. But allow me to tell you a little bit about the beautiful setting that you see before you, ladies and gentlemen. Each item not only looks good, but carries a profound, deep and romantic message of unity and love for thousands of years, and have been a part of traditional Persian wedding. The mirror that reflects the wonderful, bright tomorrow that is waiting for the two of you. So every time you look back and think of this very moment, you remember those hearts filled with love, beautiful smiles, holding hands, no buses though, but holding hands. That is absolutely okay. This is the bright future that is waiting for you. Homemade sweet to bring sweetness to every moment of your life. And crystallized sugar, again, to add sweetness. In order to appreciate the giving hand of Mother Nature, wheat as a symbol of prosperity, beautifully turned into bread to make sure that, like today, mind you, everybody was on time today, and that goes to show how much the two of you are loved. I am going to make a note for about 15 years of doing this, this is definitely a first. Everybody was on time. I know, they're not going to believe me, but then again. So to bring prosperity and make sure that the door to your loving home is always open to your friends for gathering, for sharing the blessings that you indeed have a lot of. As a sign of abundance, pomegranate, because your one, as soon as open, becomes so many. And indeed, the two of you are symbols of abundance of love. Again, fresh herbs, cheese, nicely decorated to give appreciation to the nature and acknowledge the fact that we truly are grateful for whatever we have. And just look around you, and I'm not talking of good-looking guests sitting next to you, but look at the beauty of the nature. Perfect climate, and this has been ordered from about 2-3 weeks ago, and they went exactly by how they placed the order. It's not hot, it's not cold, it's not windy, it's just perfect. Perfect, and from now on, everything, as long as those hands are held together, everything's going to be simply perfect. In order to remind us not to judge anything by the way they appear to be, walnut and almond. You put the harsh surface aside and you enjoy and appreciate the real message of life. Again, to keep the evil eye away, different kind of rules. چشم بد از وجود هر دوتاتون به دور باشه. To bring sweetness to every moment of their life, homemade sweet. And to bring the proper aroma of the rose water, fresh flowers, beauty, and magic to the life that they are about to begin. And they say, it is our intention to generously source and create in our relationship of marriage, feeling of love, happiness, joy, gratitude, and passion. We are committed to respect each other's thoughts, emotions, and opinions, make mutual decision in all aspects of our lives, honor our own and each other's need and desire, be on integrity in our actions, and communication. My God, how important that is. Communicate clearly, honestly, and effectively. We strive to be each other's best friend, knowing that we have the power, love, and resiliency to pick each other up when needed. We are committed to hold our home as a sacred place of love and share our love with all whom we love. We are committed to the intention of falling in love with each other every day and choose each other newly over and over again every single day and forever and ever. I think we're not going to keep them waiting any longer. So I'm going to ask the kind ladies to join me at the sitting at the soffre to hold a piece of fabric which is believed to be woven with your well wishes and your love. Tarpud as eshne. This fabric is going to create the shadow of love. So yege mehr och mohabbat. And as they are going to hold this piece of fabric, the two sugar cones are going to create the shower of sweetness, the shower of love. Baran shirin kami. Perfect. As a token of the burning fire of love, the candles are lit. to bring light to their life together so that they choose their path wisely. With your well wishes and your blessing, dear family and friends. And the two sugar cones, perfect, creating the shower of sweetness. Chichiricoli, fresh. Wonderful. Yes, are we ready? Yes, perfect. Now that you're being showered with sweetness, I'm going to ask the handsome groom, better known as Shah Damat, Masoud, will you take Fujian for a lifetime of friendship, honor, joy, loyalty, and love?
Absolutely.
Good job. Absolutely. For the ones who, if you have not been to a traditional Persian wedding, ladies and gentlemen, bear with me, it's not going to be as easy when it comes to asking the bride, so I may not get an answer the first time, might be a second time, and we shall find out soon, but don't panic. So for the first time, Aziza Dela Fujian, will you take Masoud for a lifetime of friendship, honor, joy, loyalty, laughter, and love?
She's gone fishing.
Yes, fishing. Even better, probably. Ah, that's not your talking. So the bride has gone to pick roses, they tell me. What are the roses for, I wonder? For the second time. Don't panic, ladies and gentlemen. It's part of the tradition. So for the second time, I ask the gorgeous bride, Fujian Juhal, will you take Masoud for a lifetime of friendship, trust, honor, joy, laughter, and love?
عروس خانم رفته کلاینت کمک کنه.
Interview with the TV, radio, but the bride has gone to
help a client.
So the roses she picked with her own hands, ladies and gentlemen. Now she's going to turn them into rose water. And it's not only that the bride is playing hard to get, the rose water that she made, which is the purest kind of that magical rose water, is going to be used to wash the new love nest that they are about to walk into tonight, so that the group would love her even more. چون من یه نگاه بکنم به چشمه No buses, عروس خانم, no buses. من رو بگو دامها رو مخصف کنم. You need no roses and no rose water. The love is there and زار ماشاءالله, nothing else is needed. Just your love, that sweet smile, and your commitment, my friend. So, سوتر باشم عروس الان بوس میکنه. For the third time, and this time, if I don't get an answer, you may panic, ladies and gentlemen. Fujian Juhal, عزیز دلم, will you take Masoud for a lifetime of friendship, trust, honor, joy, loyalty, and love?
Yes, with all my heart.
Thank you so very much, ladies. Thank you for bringing Shirin Kami. You may go back to your seats. Thank you. Truly appreciate that. Who has the rings? If I may kindly ask the
four.
aging in there. I am going to ask the bride to put the ring on his left finger closest to his heart and repeat after me.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
To be mine.
To be mine.
Lawfully wedded husband.
Lawfully wedded husband.
To love and to hold.
To love and to hold.
To cherish and to respect.
To cherish and to respect.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
And you would do the
same. With this ring.
With this ring.
I do well.
I do well.
To be mine.
To be mine.
Lawfully wedded wife.
Lawfully wedded wife.
To love and to hold.
To love and hold.
To cherish and to respect.
To cherish and respect.
For as long as we both shall live.
For
as long as
we both shall live.
I know. You're just enjoying this, taking it so slowly. I know how anxious you are for the kiss. They are married, ladies and gentlemen, but not married enough to kiss, not yet. No, the very first taste that they should experience should be the sweet taste of honey. As you all know, honey is the only natural food that lives forever, another symbol of their everlasting and never-dying love. And also, because of the way they serve each other, that honey, they bring with their own being, با تمام وجودشون, they bring sweetness into each other's lives. And for them to remain in their honeymoon forever and ever and ever. So go ahead and help serve each other with a... Okay, آقای مسوخان, that's too much sweetness. یه ذره کمتر بگیرم. Now, with the power vested in me by the state of California, I am indeed delighted to pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss your gorgeous bride!
آخه میمیرم نباشی میدونم با وفایی For husband and wife, Masoud and Fusion!
Feeling
بلند برای عروس تومادمون بزنیم یعنی دیگه ببری تو دنس فلور
او نگاه گیرات خودت رو جا دادی تو قلبم نمیتونم چی شد که شدم عاشق تو کم کرد خدا میدونه من دیوونه دلم آروم نمیشه نبینم ات یه لحظه آره این حال خوبم به همه دنیا میرسه عاشقم کردی حال رو بد کردی میخیام آخه هست تو دیگه درد دلم مونده تو چی کار کردی آتیشی به پا کردی میدونی نباشی میگیره دلی میشه تو جا مونده عاشقم کردی حال رو بد کردی میخیام آخه هست تو دیگه درد دلم مونده تو چی کار کردی آتیشی به پا کردی میدونی نباشی میگیره دلی میشه تو جا Oh, okay.
Your attention. Our gorgeous bride has, well, it's not all positive about her. Now that we've got the signature of the groom, I might as well share a few things about Fujian with you that you may have not known before. Her favorite commercial in Iran was this rather odd one that they go to for the Khosrowshahi asking for the hand in marriage, and since she's truly, truly loved, Farima Jun has been kind enough to accept that with her beautiful voice, she's going to perform that commercial for Fujian, and all I can say is that I wish you best of luck and more power to you, and what we don't do in the name of love for a friend. So enjoy and have and keep your sense of humor handy.
I have another secret for Fujian. She has actually a very handsome, you know, brother-in-law that nobody knows.
Oh, my brother-in-law is Fujian!
Nobody knows.
Everybody knows. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause for the one and only, Farima Jun.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Shahrzad Jun. Thank you. بله همونطور که شهرزاد جون گفتن عروس خانم زیبای ما اینو تقاضا کردن و میخوان که حتما این عقد براشون اجرا بشه تکمیل بشه با عقدی که شهرزاد جان کردن. من با گروه هم‌آوازان زیبایی که کنارم هستن اینو براشون اجرا میکنیم مطابق اون چیزی که پوژان جون خواسته. خب آماده این؟ یک دو سه انگه تو بدم بشت و دم بخت و صدا رخت و صدا دیک برای من بخت و هزار چو از اون چوقای هندی و دار هندی و دار از اون کفشای ملی و خانم راضی شدی
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's one of probably the prettiest, best nights ever that our best friend Fujian is getting married with a nice gentleman named Masoud. And what you see here are like some of the oldest friends that Fujian has here. I think Bolpar and I are like the oldest friends. So all of you friends are new. So we're the oldest, okay? So let's put that out first. So we're so happy you're here. And we have another wonderful friend. Without Eileen, this evening would not have been possible. So,
good evening, everybody. I am Eileen, for those of you who don't know me. I'm Fujian's friend. And Masoud's best friend. Yes. So I thought a lot about what am I going to say tonight, how am I going to talk about Fujian, because if I want to really talk about her, you have to be here until next year this time.
Maybe next wedding.
No, next wedding. Next week. So if I want to describe Fujian in one word, and I thought about this really hard and long, the one word can describe Fujian is unconditional love. There is nobody who gives that love that unconditionally to everyone, including myself. She has been my cheerleader when I needed cheerleading. She has been my success coach when I needed to be successful. She has been my business consultant when I was starting a few businesses, I think, right? She has been my therapist, my sister. Sometimes she acts like she's my mother. She controls me. She's also my lord. For those of you who don't know, she gave her that promotion. She was my landlord. She gave her the promotion of being my lord. Then, so I'm going to give you a little short story. I'm not going to talk too much. 7 years ago to this date, Fujian and I were going out on an event. It was Oprah Winfrey's OU event. You can imagine how excited I was. She was excited too, but I was dying to see Oprah. So during the event, she goes, I have to leave at a certain time. And I asked, why do you have to leave at a certain time? I'm going to dinner. So I asked, is this a guy or a girl you're going out to? And she said, oh, it's a guy, it's a friend. Then, you know, if those who know Fujian know that she will explain in length where she's going. She was not explaining anything. So she said, I'm going to an event. I'm going to dinner with this person. And then I asked, I said, is this a date? And then she said, I think it's a date. This is exactly how she said it. He's going to come and pick me up. I said, oh, that's a date if he's picking you up. And then the first question I asked was, is he handsome? She said, yeah, he's good looking. She forgot to tell me he's an amazing chef on top of all the other qualities he has. Then I met Masoud. The first time I met him was at a concert, and Fujian being Fujian had to say hello to 300 people out of 301 who were there. And that one person was me, the extra person. And then I noticed Masoud and I share something very unusual. We don't talk if we don't know each other. So we stood there in silence, and then we talked about, I don't know, some iPhone app, I think, or something. And then after that, I got to know Masoud. He's as wonderful as Fujian is. He has been there for me as my success coach, and I do weird things, believe me, those who know me. I left and went on a year-round trip around the world, and both of them constantly supported me. Fujian did not miss one day, not to call me and check on me, no matter where I was. And Masoud not only is a great chef, he's a great friend. I am so happy that Fujian met you and you're going to be together. And he's my best friend. If you notice, I call him BFF. I never call him Masoud. Sometimes I forget he has a name. His name is BFF for me. So a wonderful, wonderful future life together and a wonderful friendship.
I also want to mention one other thing. I agree 100% with what Eileen says. She said what I didn't say. And at the same time, Fujian has been the godmother of Arya, my son. And this one here, Golpar, is my other son's godmother. But she was there. But she was there when I didn't have my family with me, when the baby was born. And I'm just, you know, thankful for all these years of wonderful friendship. And as she said, unconditional love under any condition. And congratulations again to both of you.
We've known each other for a long time. It's a great night. امیدوارم که خوشبخت باشین گردیم هم مسیح جون خیلی خوشحاله که با تو آشنا شدم و در سیم پروفیشن I really like you and I hope you make my friend very happy.
And please welcome to Matt and Ben.
How's everybody doing? Just want to keep it short and sweet, but wanted to thank everybody for coming tonight and talk a little bit about Masoud. And I've been in this family maybe about 10 years now, and he is a wonderful, great man, wonderful father, and incredible grandfather to my wife and I's two children. And we've known Fujian now for, you know, several years, and she's amazing. And we're very happy for you guys. And you've got a beautiful house here, and you brought everybody together. And we want to wish you the best of luck and health and happiness. And we love you guys. And everybody have a good night and enjoy. And my brother-in-law, Matt.
Really is a speech for Peach.
Had to call on some reinforcements there. So, all right. So when I was preparing for the speech, I had. Hello? Yeah. When I was preparing for the speech, I had about a.
What happened, man?
I had about a week and a half to think about this, and what I wanted to do as I was trying to figure this out was think about a word that inspired me for both of the individuals here. So as I was thinking of Fujian, I thought of the word support. And support being finding ways to help out our family, always making time in her busy schedule to prioritize spending time with us, taking time out of every vacation to shop for souvenirs for the kids, give us positive, encouraging words as we navigate raising small children, and being very patient and looking for the right opportunities to continue to build on relationships. And when I thought about Sam, Masoud, Dadoud, I thought of the word love. And that might not have been the case when I met Sam 14 years ago, when he told me that I had small hands and called me a sissy for not eating spicy foods. But we've both come a long way since then. So I have seen Sam evolve from a semi-overprotective father to a loving, adoring grandfather who never says no to a request for a stuffed animal or a trip to the toy aisle at Target. And now he's a man who proudly wears his heart on his sleeve, who takes time frequently to send family-wide text messages of love and gratitude, and a man who I've always known to put everybody else's needs ahead of his own. So when you have support and you have love, I feel like you're well on your way to happiness. And I think I speak for everybody here tonight to say we will love and support you. Cheers. And we love you both.
We'll be right back to the show. What is this message?
Please welcome to Farhad and Fereshte. از فرهاد عزیز و فرشته عزیز خواهش میکنیم تشریف بیارم برای سپیچ.
I met Fujian John 29 years ago. And very soon we became very, very close friends to the extent that we eventually called each other brother and sisters. And I really love Fujian as the sister that I never had, but I do have right now. And one of my wishes in life was for Fujian to find a man who would appreciate her and deserve her. And I was eventually blessed to see Masoud John and witnessed their love. And in the process, I found also a great, great friend for myself. So that's what I want. I mean, that's not really all I want to say. They say that you have to be afraid of what would what you ask God and what they give you. So there are some areas with Masoud which actually is a liability. Like from the very beginning, as we were double dating with Fujian and Humaira and me and Masoud John, he would do these things which were, I mean, he was really appreciating Fujian, like opening the door for her. And I would be constantly reminded of my own deficiencies by Humaira. So she would say, look, this is what real gentlemen do. And at the beginning, I used to say, well, they're just dating, he's hot, he's trying to impress her, he lost the remote control of the car, or something like that. But then it continued, and he insists to always park in front of us. I don't know why they don't park behind us. So there are areas of that, but I don't have time to say, but he's a great man, he has all the positive things that we would really wish to have. I would wish to have for my sister, and I love you, Master John. Thank you so much for coming to our family.
Thank you. Okay, I speak English and Farsi both. My name is Fereshte. I had a privilege in my life to expose in personal, professional growth experiences. And out of that I opened up my seminars. The first year of my seminar, I had, just a gift of the universe for me was to have Fujian and Farhad in my training in Bunyan. And this is how our journey of our friendship started since then. It's been 30 years, we just celebrated 30th years of our friendship. And tonight I'm not about lecturing. I talk too much usually because I'm a lecturer. It's just about, from my heart, I want to say that I love Fujian and Farhad and all of my students. But Fujian and Farhad were from the group, they called them lovebird, and to me she is a lovebird, پرنده عشق. She has been like that in my life and many other people, and since she became psychologist, she's been affecting a lot of life of a lot of people, and I appreciate her in the universe. I love her so dearly, and I've been thinking about your mom. Furuzande really wanted to see your happiness, and that means a lot to me because I know her so closely. She's so attractive for somebody like me that I'm over busy and over scheduled all over the world. I couldn't stay away from her wedding, so I came 2 nights ago from Iran back again here after a month to just be here tonight. Last night I was thinking about her so much, and since I really connected to Rumi Maulana, I just made an intention for you and thinking about you. This is a part that I opened it up for you, and it was amazing. And I had it with the voice of one of our trainers, who he is a really messenger of love too for you. It's a little bit long, but it's a roomy message. پیام مولانا است حضرت عشق برای شما دوتا و به خصوص فوجان رو صدا میکنه.
یا رب این بوی خوش از روزه جان می آید، یا نسیمی است که از آن سوی جهان می آید. یا رب این آب حیات از چه وطن می جوشد، یا رب این نور صفات از چه مکان می آید. عجب این قلقله از جوق ملک می خیزد، عجب این قهقه از حور جنان می آید. چه سما است که جان رقص کنان می گردد، چه صفیر است که دل بال زنان می آید. چه عروسی است چه کابین که فلک چون توتقی است، ماه با این طبق زر به نشان می آید. چه شکار است که این تیر قضا پران است، بر چنین نیست چرا بانگ کمان می آید. مژده مژده همه عشاق بکوبید دو دست، کان که از دست بشد دست زنان می آید. از حصار فلکی بانگ امان می خیزد، و سوی بحر چون این موج گمان می آید. بس کنم گرچه که رمز است بیانش نکنم، خود بیان را چه کنی جان بیان می آید.
پیام مولانا بود و شگفت انگیزه، توی مثنوی خیلی کم راجع به کلمه چه عروسی است. و دیشب برات این پیام اومد. مسعود جان، بودن تو کنار فوجان یک هدیه دیگه بر ما بود و فوجان رو به دستت دارم میسپرم و تبریک از جون دل برای هر دوتون عزیز. مرسی.
And now, please welcome to Maneli, Melody, and Mandana.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for coming to see this beautiful union of our dad and Fujian. My dad has been a little fearful that we'll be roasting him and telling you all about how he sets the world record for the longest shower time, or how he has a closet just for his suits. But that's not why we are here today. If you would have told me as a teenager my dad would be one of my best friends as an adult, I would have never believed you. But he is, and I cherish our relationship today. Hafiz said, "The heart is the thousand-stringed instrument that can only be tuned with love." Sometimes life hands us unforeseen circumstances that we must endure. Our hearts become out of tune. But one of the greatest things about being alive is companionship. Life is so much more enjoyable when you have someone to share it with. And we are so happy that our dad has found happiness again. Someone as wonderful as Fujian. Together they can walk through life together, travel, and share in joy. Everyone deserves that type of happiness, especially someone as great as our dad. Our dad has taught us what it's like to be the best husband, best father, and even better grand dude. We love you all. Don't touch. And are all so very happy for you both.
When I first sat down to write this speech, my first thought was, since most of you are fluent Farsi speakers, what better time than to showcase my repertoire of Farsi? So here it goes. Salam, khoshomadid. Baba, damad, abdad, fujan, fujanam, arus, khoshomadid, shab shoma bekhair. Just kidding. Welcome, thank you all for coming and helping us celebrate the union of two wonderful people. As Monali said, our dad is also my best friend, and Fujian is also our new best friend. I would also like to thank you guys for bringing so many wonderful people here together as well. When I think of my dad in childhood, I think of someone who embodies all things. He was and continues to be my first hero. He was someone who woke up happy every day, put on a suit, made us breakfast, drove us to school on time, went to work, came home, cooked us dinner when my grandmother Mama Sura wasn't cooking. And then he stayed up late and did homework with us. And in my case, maybe sometimes he even did my homework. And sometimes that homework was really hard. Basically, you can count as one of your accomplishments getting straight A's in high school in America, Dad. So congratulations and cheers. He also never missed a single basketball game or cross-country meet or track meet or spelling bee or history day, competition, model UN, mock trial, the nerdy list goes on and on. So the definition of hero, someone who is courageous, has integrity, is honest, caring, loving, and most of all, selfless. To many of you, the definition may sound cliched or trite, but it is, in fact, the truth about our father. He is the embodiment of the word selfless. We've watched him lead by example as someone who decidedly puts everyone else's needs before his own. At all times, he was always there for us, patiently caring, picking us up when we fell, and rescuing us. There were very few times I got in trouble in school, but the two that I did, once in the fourth grade and once in the seventh grade, he showed up in his suit and he rescued me. It wasn't actually in the way that you would think, but because my teachers actually started gushing about how handsome my father was, and that took the heat off of anything that I did wrong. Monali, who was in trouble more frequently than me, did not fare as well, as my dad's superhero handsome powers wore off if he came to visit you more than twice. So, we're all unbelievably proud of our father, the hero, and so happy he has found someone as kind and lovely as you, Fujian. And we're excited and happy that you guys are able to share this next part of your lives with each other and with us. In our story, when Fujian showed up, our hero was in peril. And for the first time, someone rescued him. So Fujian, we thank you for doing that, and we wholeheartedly welcome you to our family with so much love. And with that, if everybody could raise a glass and
cheers to the happy couple. We both love you, or we all love you so much. Cheers.
This is halftime. Who wants to go to anytimefitness.com?
Las Vegas.
And Kentucky also.
And
Kentucky.
Yeah. And Oregon.
Ooh, Kentucky.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Everywhere.
Tarzana, baby.
This means so much to us.
I'm San Jose.
This is a beautiful event. This is a beautiful night for the two of us. We've been waiting for this night, and we wanted all of you to be here, and you are handpicked by both of us to be here, because you're very close to our heart, and this night would not be an evening without you. Some people from my family and my friends, who you are You've been my love. You've offered love to me all my life. Every one of you in your own way, so thank you. Thank you for all, every single person who made this night possible.
We love you.
My sofre, or my hair, my makeup, and everything that you did today. So thank you for being here, and thank you for the new family that you have accepted me with your love. Thank you, Mama Soro.
We love you.
Thank you, Manali and Mama and Melody, for receiving me into your hearts. It just means a lot. And I love you all, and thank you from the bottom of my heart for you guys being here.
We love you.
I love you.
Say something?
Yeah.
Right. Don't let us cry, okay?
Well, I cry first.
You're already crying.
So I want to thank my mom. Katie, my mom. Okay, start it. My sisters, they came all the way.
Louder, Dad.
My beautiful sister came from Florida. I love you.
Thank you.
And then my daughter.
Love you.
You are the jewel of my life. And the grandchildren, each one of them brings a lot of joy to my life. So I want to just thank all of you to be here. Thank you for sharing this moment with us.
And, we love you.
I'm amazed how beautiful she is inside and out. Every day, what we wrote in our mission is absolutely true. Every day when I wake up, I fall in love again.
Oh.
No, it's true. She is... I mean, half of the things that my kids said wasn't true. I didn't save anybody. I wasn't a hero.
They were right about 1 hour in the hotel.
And the extra closet.
She really helped me to be a better person. And she's the reason every day I want to be a better person for her and the rest of the family. So I thank you for being my life. I love all of you. And hello. Alright, I love you.
We love you.
دیگه داره گریه هم میگیره در نجه واسه یه داماد گریه کردن جا قشنگه
برور جاما این شاخ تر برخصا این شاخ تر برخصا این شاخ تر برخصا جامعه بدار برخصا جامعه بدار برخصا از با بزر کنی با بزر برخصا یه خوشمان برخصا Thank you.
از شادی پرگیرم که رسم به فلک سرود هستی خوانم. امشب یک سر شو و شورم از این